Hi guys, so I just wanted to do one last video for each day because I haven't put a video up in a while and I just want to kind of get back on my routine where I did video nearly every day, although I've done three today already, but not all in one over time. The lighting's bad now because it is late out and I didn't want to film in my bathroom. So this, from the title, is going to be a gift guide for her/him. I'm just going to put them all into one video. I've no products actually to show you, but I can explain some products because I don't have the money to go out and buy products that I'm not going to give to anyone, and I don't want to show you what I have because I have most of them wrapped, and the ones that aren't wrapped I don't want to spoil people's surprise, you know what I mean. So this is just a gift guide for him/her. So I suppose we'll start off with the girls. So this is for your mom, your sister, your auntie, your nanny, your niece, any of them. Depending on what age your niece is, this kind of varies, but you'll get the idea. So for a girl, we're pretty easy to buy for. I know I love my sisters, we love perfume. We love perfume sets, anything to do with perfume we love. And you can also get your girlfriend or whoever you're buying this for. You can get, again, it's another set, but you can get all these, you can get a variety of sets that are for sale for Christmas and stuff. You can get bat sets, you can get like feet sets and stuff like that, you know, just little nice, like just as a little small present and stuff like that. And then obviously us girls, or any girl, most girls love makeup. So makeup is another option to get. Or like me, what I'm getting done is a basket full of makeup. My mum and dad are getting it for me because I love makeup, so I want to get a basket done of makeup. So that's also a good idea, but set a budget to it, if you get me. Like, for example, what I'm doing is, because obviously I know, you know that he's not real or whatever, but I shouldn't be saying this in the video, so I apologise. But you know what I mean. I have got a basket that I've went and got off the chemist, and what I've done is I've bought all the presents, or my ma's going to do is going to buy all the like makeup, and I'm going to pick the basket and do it up myself, if you get me. I know it's kind of spoiling it, but I'm going to see it a couple of days before Christmas anyways, so I know how to do our baskets and stuff. So that's also another good idea, because I think chemists and stuff like that charge it extra to do our baskets, like to put more money on the basket. So if you went out and set a budget to go pick up what you want to do a basket of and put them in your own basket and make it up yourself, then you can. And you can also mix and match it up. Another thing girls love is clothes. We all love clothes. We love shoes, runners, anything like that, you know. You can go out and buy like outfits or some nice jackets for Christmas, or nice trousers and shoes and stuff like that. I think another great idea is for any type of girl is going out and buying pajamas, like as a little side present, you know, getting them a pajamas and slippers. We always do that with our family every year. And then if you want to throw in some socks, you can. Or as far as bras go, not a lot of people know sizes of bras, unless they kind of ask you and you told them. But underwear as well, because you can go wrong and you can't. But if you know they have a small waist or a big waist, then you can kind of guess yourself. You can throw a bit of underwear in there, although that's probably not a good idea. But I wouldn't mind getting underwear, you know, I'm not fussy like that. Another thing girls love is jewellery. Of course we love jewellery. It's simple, plain jewellery, like studded earrings, big hoop earrings, lovely, simple necklaces and bracelets and all that stuff. And then you could do up a basket of hair care, or you can throw in a hair curler, a hair dryer, straightener, anything got to do with hair we are going to love. Throw in a few clips and stuff like that, mix and match. What else do we love? Body washes and stuff like that, just kind of all ideas like that. I think that's really all I can think of for girls. I know I love teddy bears, so if anyone bought me a teddy bear, I'd be delighted with a teddy bear. What else could you get, girls? that's mostly all you can really get girls. For little kids, I mean, you can get them dolls and fake little makeup kits, like, and you can get them pajamas and clothes and shoes and all that stuff, and board games and all that for little people, the little kids, so that's good. That's really easy for them. But us girls, I suppose that's mostly what you can do. Or you can give people money. You can do a gift voucher, an all-in-one voucher, or you can just do a single gift voucher, say €50 for Pennies, or €50 for H&M, or €50 for River Island, or anything like that. Or do an all-in-one, which put €50 where they can go spend it in whatever shops have it on the back, which I love to do because that's such a good idea, because you can mix and match. Or if you do know their favourite store, then do that. That's kind of really all you can get for girls, or like majority of what I can think of for girls. If I think of anything else after I've done this video, I will list it below. But that's kind of really all I can think of for girls. For boys, I struggle every year, especially for my boyfriend. He has to be the fussiest boy to buy forever. He is so hard. He's one of these lads who won't wear a piece of clothing unless it's designer, like Nike or Adidas or Canterbury or anything like that. He has to have the expensive stuff. So it's so hard for me to buy for him. Luckily I did. I'm not going to say on camera what I bought in case he watches this. But for buys, you could buy them the FIFA 13, the Call of Duty, the new one that's out, any type of PS3, Xbox game, PSP games, even buy them a PSP. Buy them an Xbox, buy them a PlayStation 3, which is, you know, they're going to love that. A lot of things, obviously, again, for boys are sets, like aftershave sets, like David Beckham, Callum Best, there's Armani Cole, I think it's called. There's Jean-Paul Gaultier. There's all them sets, and they vary. They work their way up from 20 upwards, where a Jean-Paul Gaultier is going to be dearer. But you can get some reasonable cheap sets. I think the Link sets are really nice to get. Like, I know it's only the spray and the wash, but there's a nice an additional present to add to them. Like, if you bought them, say, 3 big or even 2 big deer presents, then you can throw in the Link set just to kind of make it up. So, you know, I know for myself that if I buy someone, say, 2 presents that cost me, say, just say for example €50 or whatever, then I'm like, no, I'll have to buy them something else because that looks stingy. I don't know why I always think about that. Always I'm so concerned about what people are going to think. But again, like, these buys are for your brother, your father, your uncle, your cousin and stuff like that, so all these would love them. So again, sets are brilliant for them, like Link sets and Dove sets and Nivea sets. I mean, you can't get Dove sets for men, but you can get them for women, Dove sets. Links, Nivea, Umbro, all them type of sets, and they're nice. Or else, if you don't want to buy them a set, you can go out and buy them a size of aftershave, whatever aftershave that they've been raving about and they really want, and Hinton, then you can go buy them. For boys, again, clothes as well, like tracksuit bottoms and tops, for my boyfriend anyways, I know. Tracksuit bottoms and tops, or I love to buy people like boxers and socks. I know that's kind of a bit, more so socks than boxers. If I was buying boxers and socks, I'd buy it for my immediate family, like my brothers or my dad, because I'd know their sizes, like from obviously my mother telling me, or my sister, or you know yourself. But for other people, I don't know if they'll take it offensive, but I think it's just a nice gift. Like, I love getting so many socks, like, because you'll never have to stack up. But socks and boxers are another good idea. For the likes of, like, older generations, like slippers and stuff are lovely for men and women. What else? For men as well, runners are lovely, like Nike Air Max or Reebok or whatever they wear, anything like that, they'll be pretty happy with. You can give them money again if they want, or especially if they're raving about something that they really, really want, then try your best to get that if you can afford it. Men are probably the hardest to buy for than women. Again, men love watches, and you can get these sets down here where you get a watch, a wallet, and a pen. Like, I know my dad loves stuff like that, like a wallet and a pen set, and the watch, and I got him one like that last year. Men also love them big tick bracelets in silver and gold, and the necklaces if they're into that. And some men wear rings, like, you know them, like Manchester United and stuff like that, or them gold rings with the black stone in it. A lot of men love them, so they're really good ideas. You'll get them a voucher for like Elvery Sports or JD Sports or Champion Sports or Lifestyle Sports, anything like that. You can get them a voucher for them as well. That's really mostly what you can get, lads, I mean, because they're so hard to buy for. If they had a car, you could go off and buy them like car seat covers or new mats, or give them some money and say here or there to go get new things for your car or stuff, because I know I love stuff to go towards my car, I'd be well chuffed. But stuff like that. So again, I think boys are much harder to buy for than women, so you're gonna fuss. But for little boys, they're so much easier, because you know they love their trucks and their board games and their Lego, and you know, the little army men and stuff like that, they love them. Same with little girls, they love Bratz and Barbies and all that. So that's why the younger generation are so much easier to buy for the older generation. For your dad or something, you can buy him like shirts and trousers and stuff, or like aftershave again. Or another good thing is a shaving set. I knew I forgot something. A shaving set. You can get Gillette set, shaving set with the razor, extra blades, the shaving foam, and then the cream to put on after to protect your skin. So you can get stuff like that for men also. So that's basically all you can get for men. There's not, like, there is loads out there, but when you're sitting here in front of a camera trying to think, it's super hard. So that's basically my gift guide for him or her. Sorry I had no items here to, like, show you or help you out, but I think you get a fair idea if you would like to do, like, a gift, if you want to go buy any of them that I said about. But anyways, appreciate you watching, guys. I hope this video was helpful. I know I rambled on like on and on and on for 12 minutes over nothing that probably none of you guys are going to do, but I just, you know, it's another idea for a video. So thanks again so much for watching, and I appreciate it, guys, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye bye.